Hello everybody, this is Val with This Is How You Do It, and I feel like a fun day. And some of you don't know what a fun day is, and that's when I do some freehand makeup. And you say, freehand makeup, what is that? Well, I draw on my face. And that's what I'm going to do now. I'm just going to draw me an outline. And some people think those drawings mean something. They mean nothing. It's just that that's the way I feel at the time. That's all that is. Now, that particular part of my face, I'm going to color in. This is like a primer. So the makeup is thick. Makeup really doesn't matter what I'm putting on. I'm putting on regular eyeshadow. It's a vibrant color, so it really doesn't matter. The primer doesn't matter, and the drawing of the black line doesn't matter. You just have whatever you have, and whatever you decide to do, that's what you do. And if one color don't work out, you switch to another. I don't normally use the primer, but I'm using it this time. There's nothing written in stone when it comes to artwork. And drawing on your face is a form of artwork. And I'm gonna wear this outside when I go for my walk. This is my look for today. I haven't done a fun day in a long time. That's only primer. And it's looking different already, isn't it? That's not showing up real good for his camera's sake. So I'm putting purple on top of that. That was pink. It looked good in person, but when I look down at the camera, it seems more like my skin tone. So that's why I'm going into the purple now. Like I say, nothing is written in stone. This is a feeling and this is a look that I'm looking at it and seeing how not only does it show in person, but how it comes across on camera. And if you have glitter or jewelry or stones that you will put on your nails, you can put it also on your face. I think a heavy primer is good for when you want to wear costume makeup. I'm gonna go ahead and prime all this out. Brushes. Drop it. That's a yellow. I want to see how it would come across. See what it pick up. Drop the brush. That's what I was looking to drop one of my tools. This is lavender. Going over that white to tone it a little bit. I don't know if it shows up on camera. It's pretty. Yes, it shows up in person, which it probably it doesn't, but it's a beautiful lavender. And I'm really running out of vibrant colors. That's a little too shiny, so I'm gonna mat that out. I'm gonna stop there. So I can go on. I was looking for a wig. The only wig I see handy right now is this one. Oh, it's 20 some minutes. Now, the purpose of all of this is you don't really supposed to know who I am. Now, when I go on my walk, I may take the wig off because it's going to be hot. But for camera's sake, walk down here and scare the hell out of these country folks. That's why they scared me and don't speak. This is one of my fun days, y'all. I like this hair. And this is bad, but this is how you do it. Enjoying her day. Bye bye now.